trick star. You really need to work on this familiar. It gives research speed 5% in max level, range attack 10% in max level, and the best part is it gives 3 random holy star items. Sometimes it gives 10k holy star, 11k holy star, or maybe 30k holy star sometimes. And the third most important familiar in my list is Jamming Germaline. You all know about Jamming Germaline if you play Lords Mobile, because I can say this is the brand ambassador of Lords Mobile. So if you are working on T4 as a free to play, you really need Holy Star to convert it on gems by Trickstar and Jamming Germaline, because it gives gems to you. It's grant every 1000 to 2000 gems in every 2 days. It's really good to work on T4 with Jamming Germaline. So let's see the fourth most important familiar, or the most important familiar you can say in this game, is Hoarder. It provides you jewels. You can't get jewels from anywhere. This is the best familiar. You can get random jewels. Sometimes I got gold jewel, gold range attack, gold cav attack jewels from this familiar. Also, it's increased the max deposit of your treasure troop by 10,000. So you will get monthly of 20,000 gems more from your treasure troop. And the fifth most important familiar in my list is Saberfang. Saberfang really helps in monster hunting, and hunting is the best part to develop everything in your castle. With Saberfang skill of hunting, you can hunt level 3 and 4 using adding 15 row hunting damage boost by Saberfang skill once in a day. Also, it's increased monster hunting travel speed by 25%. It's a lot, because gears also can't speed up like 25%. And the sixth and last familiar, the most important familiar in my list, you will use this familiar lifetime, because even you max everything, you always need to make proofs in this game. So the sixth important familiar is Hellrider. In Hellrider skill, it's grant 15,000 random troops, highest tier troop. It's not grant you T5, because T5 you can make from gears, upgrading T4 in T5. So once you get Hellrider to level 10, in every 3 days you get 15,000 T4 troops for free. You don't need to do anything for it. That's an awesome thing. Let's see some pack 2 familiars you need to work on in the right time you are doing these 6 familiars. You can upgrade them in adult, and these are the familiars they will help you in your castle to develop your castle well. You can make adult totem paste and use his skill Ship Ahoy to refresh your cargo. You can get extra chance in cargo ship. You can make adult Evil Weevil and get extra resources. Also, you can make Harpy adult and get VIP points.